And so he asked me what type of a gift he will receive. And then I spent some money about his birthday present. And he sent his supervisor and some workers, which one came to me to pick up the gift. He asked me if I have cash money to give it to him, because he wants to treat his workers, 26 people, and Rick in the sea, to treat them for his birthday. And so on, and we continue this way. He's supposed to finish the contract that was from the beginning of June. He's supposed to finish his contract at the end of the year. He was thinking earlier, but that didn't happen, because 2 months before that, he started to say that there is some problem in the rig, there's some equipment which one was not working, and he's supposed to repair, and he needs funds to fix it, that machinery, and he needs financial support. That was the beginning of big money to send to him. So, and he promised that once in a 2 months time come out from the rig, and he will get his payment, he will recover, refund me with the money.